Wrangler. This is our third Wrangler, or actually third Jeep we've had. We've had an XJ, JK 2007 model, and then now this is a 98 Wrangler TJ. You want to tell them a little bit about their song?
Yeah, it's a 98.
You want to talk louder.
It's got 35-inch tires on it. Got the, I think the rack's in the rack aftermarket.
Yeah.
Right, but the rack was, it bought it used. It's got 187,000 miles on it. Got the bumper on it.
What motor?
That's a 4-liter inline six cylinder.
4-liter inline six.
Yep.
Got it not far from here in Taylorsville, right?
Yep.
35-inch tires, and here's the funny thing. We got it. Well, that is the spare is a 30-inch.
Ain't gonna work.
So, yeah, that ain't gonna work. It's got a sticker on it.
I told him to take that off, but he won't do
that's
it.
That's Max's favorite.
No, you need to take that off.
And then inside was in pretty different shape. You know, these are rust buckets. And it's got a little bit of rust underneath it. That's locked. Let me go around this side. Interior's in decent shape. Seat's got a bad spot in it. Yeah, overall hard top. The funny thing is, you see that 5-speed transmission? It's not the standard, not the OEM. It came with automatic and somebody put that 5-speed in it, but it runs fine.
That's the best part about this Jeep.
Somebody's done some work to it. It's got the diamond plate on it. Got a bunch of lights, rock lights underneath it. Like Max said, it's got the roof care 35s, which I don't really like the 35s.
It's like a monster truck coming up in it.
Stinger bumper. 90s vehicles, got the fade on the hood. Seems like all 90s vehicles had issues with the paint. Rock sliders.
It's got aftermarket shocks on it too, don't it?
Yeah, but they're wore out in the back. I'm gonna have to replace them. 4-inch lift, rough country, I think is what it is. Yeah, it's pretty good. What do you think?
It rides like a Jeep.
Yeah. What's your favorite part about it?
The manual. I love it. Yeah, I like driving it.
You got anything else you want to add?
I think that about covers it.
All right. What's this thing called we're going to in Marion? We're fixing to go to a side-by-side race. We don't know what it's called. But they brought the Jeep down here. Kind of posed it for this shot. Max has been driving it. Good old Jeep. We'll see how she rides down the interstate.
Came unclear, then a trap, trip I can't grab, damn the thought.
Yeah, seating was pretty good at that place. They had a hill. It set up pretty nice. They had everybody sitting up on the hill so you could see pretty well. This old girl here running this quad, she could ride the far ass thing. And then I had on video here a couple side by side running the barrel race. I missed the one that flipped over. It was a Can-Am. He rode that thing. And then they drag race some. I don't have any video of that. But it was pretty enjoyable. I think it was the first annual one for Twisted Action. We enjoyed it. Took the grandkids, Max, and cousins, and we had a good old time. Probably go back.